buhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, and Oscar night is just a few days away, and Academy members are finalizing their votes as we speak. To help you in your office Oscar pool, here are my predictions of the top categories. For Best Supporting Actor, it will be Mahershala Ali for Green Book. His scenery-chewing performance as the genius pianist, Don Shirley, will be the second win for the actor, with Moonlight being the first. For Best Supporting Actress, my pick to win is Regina King from If Beale Street Could Talk. The actress has been dominating the awards season with her emotional portrayal as the loving mother of our heroine. For Best Actor, all signs point to Rami Malek for his memorable performance as the iconic Freddie Mercury in Bohemian Rhapsody. My heart still belongs to Christian Bale as Dick Cheney in Vice, but Malek's BAFTA and SAG Awards wins make him the solid front runner. For Best Actress, just give the Oscar to the great Glenn Close for The Wife. Her performance carries the film from start to finish. With 7 nominations and no win, this will finally be her lucky 7. For Best Director, I'm predicting Alfonso Cuarón for his brilliant Roma. This is his passion project, which the Academy loves. Cuarón already won for Gravity in 2013, and his most recent award from the Directors Guild just sealed the deal. And so for Best Picture, it will be Cuarón's Roma. This detailed observation of Mexico City in the early 1970s is an intricate and personal look at race, class, and culture. If Roma wins, it will be the first for Netflix and for a foreign language film to do so. Expect Black Klansman to win Best Adapted Screenplay and The Favorite to take home the Best Original Screenplay Award. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy. See you at the Oscars.